Damascus High School football program is under fire again, and this time for holding an out-of-season practice. And the varsity and JV teams must now forfeit their first games of the season, among other penalties as well. This comes after four teens were charged with raping their fellow teammates inside a locker room back in October. The school's principal has since resigned, and the athletic director remains on leave.